start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You will get oversteer if the rear tyres lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension, but a little tweak with negative camber or toe-in can also help with this. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. In just over 10 minutes time, rain in 10 minutes. Thank you. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 8.6. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Lap 10, come into the pits at the end of this lap. expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Thank you. today. We don't think we're far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. Lots of cars on track, easy into the first corner. It's gonna be tight. Our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. ahead is 2.6 seconds. ERS deployment. We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Place is 11.6 seconds. MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Pit in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. The gap to the leader is 20.7 seconds. ASAP. Understood. Stopping this lab. Pit in this lab, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Strategy. 13.4 seconds. Deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Is 27.5 seconds. is 21.0 seconds. Is 26.5 seconds. Some time to the car behind. we've been awarded a time penalty, we'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Okay, gap ahead is 48.0 seconds. flag, blue flag. Okay, we can take you this lap. The gap to the car ahead is 1.8 seconds. reduce the ERS deployment, please? We need to charge the battery. Some of this energy, increase the ERS deployment.
Thank you.
blue flag. Thank you. expect the tyres are getting a bit worn at this point. You may notice a gradual loss in grip. They should still have a bit left though. So we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. We have two laps of fuel remaining.